guys, welcome back to my channel. My name is Sirena, and this is my best friend, Kayla.
Hi.
We are going to be doing a super, I wouldn't call it fun, super fun.
I think the first half is fun.
The first half is fun, the last half is not fun. We are going to be doing an unboxing of Wonder Balls, two different types. These are what they look like. We have the Disney version and then the regular version.
This is like a lot of people's childhood with Wonder Balls.
Yeah, and
like
they I've never had a Wonder Ball though.
Me either. That's why I was like, oh, I just saw Dory and I was like, oh, I like that.
Yeah. And then we have these milk chocolate and toy surprise boxes. We got a Star Wars one for Kayla and a Dory one for me because I'm obsessed with Finding Dory.
And I'm just a huge nerd.
And then we decided that we were going to try the new monster.
Mutant sodas
called Mutant Super Soda. So we're gonna try those. Beanboozled challenge.
I don't think it's a challenge. I just think it's a stupid.
Do you want to play with the Wonder Balls? Start with the Wonder Balls. I'm gonna give Kayla hers. My dog just has to bark at air, by the way.
Okay. I think your house is haunted. I always thought that.
Dog. And on the packaging, it's like plasticky foil, kind of. And then it's got Disney characters. So you can see Mater and Disney.
There's candy inside.
Yeah, there's candy inside.
Mine's dinosaurs, because I'm a grown-up.
Because we're grown-up.
Oh, there's something on the inside. What? They come with stickers!
Oh my god, they come with stickers!
Yeah!
So I got a Cars and a Finding Dory sticker.
Nursing never works out. It comes, what is that thing?
And this is the ball. You can hear the candy inside of it. I'm going to just bite mine.
Freaking weirdo. Oh, I'm just gonna go like this. Oh, there's no toy inside. But there is candy.
Oh, we got Minnie Mouse.
We got a Brontosaurus, motherfucker.
And the flavor I got was blue raspberry.
What did I get? I got one of them. No, that's a mango. I love mango.
She got mango.
I think they can hear me.
That's pretty good.
It's chocolate.
I like the candies too.
Mm-hmm.
I'm gonna save this for later. Kay's like, no, I'm gonna eat the whole thing.
Yeah.
I think I'm gonna put this Finding Dory sticker on the back of my phone case. How's that?
I'm gonna do that in a little bit.
In a little bit. Alright, next.
Brontosaurus.
We've got these milk chocolate and surprise, the Star Wars, and then the Finding Dory. I'm going to take the Finding Dory.
I like these because I like figurines to put up in my room. Oh. Okay, they put the figurine in.
No, it's not a figurine. Is it?
Yeah, it is.
Hang on.
Okay, so they just gave you a chocolate egg.
Basically, I think so.
I got Yoda, I can tell right now, because nobody else has green. Green is green. Or it might be C-3PO. I might be colorblind.
What the heck?
You gotta piece it together. They want you to do all the work.
I'm a little bit confused. I got Destiny from Finding Dory, which doesn't upset me because I love her.
I got Yoda, and everyone loves Yoda. If you don't, I don't trust you.
We have to put this thing together.
Yeah, this is going right.
Little Destiny.
This is going up next to my Deadshot in my Minecraft one I have.
Mm, yeah, that's a good idea. And then the egg.
Which is just an egg.
Yeah, it's hollow. I mean, it has, like, Finding Dory wrapping, which I'm
happy. It's me. It's hollow on the inside.
It's just...
No, mine's hard.
It's just chocolate. That kind of upsets me. I kind of wish this was inside.
Mm-hmm.
Of here that I thought...
I don't like this chocolate.
It's not that good.
No.
But I thought it was going to be, like, inside and you could, like, hear it jiggling, but... Damn.
The Wonder Ball is definitely a lot better.
Yeah, if you're going to buy either one of these, buy the Wonder Ball. I think you get more for your money.
I'm not eating that chocolate. It's gross.
Yeah, that's not good chocolate. The Wonder Ball's chocolate, though, that's really good.
They're from the same brand, though.
Are they really?
I think so.
This is from... I don't think they are from the same brand.
They are.
Either way, Wonder Ball's better.
Oh, wait, no, they're not. Sorry.
Do you want to try the red one or the green one first? Or should we do, like, I'll try this one, you try this one?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. I'll try the red one.
I love monsters, so I don't think
yeah,
I should
have a
problem.
Yeah, we both like monster a lot, so.
It's my Friday. Like, if I worked tonight, I would have had monster.
Yeah.
Can't deal with people.
It smells like monster.
This one smells like, you know, those freeze pops we ate like all summer during like our freshman year of high school?
Yeah.
That.
Can I smell it? Hang on, I want to taste it a minute. It's pretty good. I mean, it tastes like Code Red,
kind of. It tastes like a freeze pop.
Does it really? It smells exactly like those freeze pops. That's what I'm saying. Oh my god. If you are nostalgic in any way, buy this shit.
Me.
Oh my god. That tastes identical to those freezy pops. I like this one better. Cut the inside of your mouth. Really? I like this one better.
You can have the green one.
Okay, I'll drink it. That's fine. But this tastes identical to those green freeze pops that you get.
And this does kind of taste like
the ones that like cut the inside of your mouth right here.
Yeah.
Because of the
sharpness. The ones that you would get at the doctor's office. I don't know if your doctors did that, but if you were good, they gave you a freezy pop. And I was like, fuck
that. Nobody ever did that for me. But I did have these a lot. And I do like the soda, and Kayla's just drinking.
I hate it.
The lights are flashing over there.
Well, that's a demon. It's fine.
This is about to turn into some, like, paranormal shit.
Hey.
All right, in the second half of this video, we are going to be trying the Beanboozled challenge. We got the one where you, like, pump it up.
Yeah, I think we're going to do dinner first.
Though. Kind of. Well, yeah, but we're going to go eat dinner.
I know. I got to eat something before I eat that. I'm
they
sorry.
They already don't smell good.
Me and my Bronto Shores.
Yeah.
A poor herbivore.
Alright, we will be back in a few minutes to do the other half of this video. Thank
Unless
you.
Unless you want to watch it eat freaking fish sticks.
You want to watch us eat fish sticks? Yummy! Are you ready to get Beanboozled?
I bought it, so.
Okay.
We're supposed to be dying Easter eggs.
We were supposed to be dying Easter eggs. You're like not in frame. Come in.
Here, I'll look I don't care. You don't want me on the screen.
Okay, so it's this. Hang on, I want to show them the package. This is the package. You pull it up, bring it down, and there's jelly beans on the top. Okay. I want to read the flavor possibility. You read the flavor possibilities.
This can either be. This can either be dead fish. Oh, sorry, banana smoothie.
This is the one that she's talking about. It looks like this. It's like yellow with orange specks.
This can either be booger. Or juicy pear, or I don't know, this might be lime or lemon long clippings.
Let me see. That one looks like lime or long clippings.
Okay.
Okay, one, two, three.
Lime. Dead fish?
Uh-huh.
Why we had drinks? I got lime. Or there's some really limey long clippings.
It hit me like a brick. As soon as I bit into it, it was like, boof. It tasted like literal ass. Like, I'm not even kidding.
I'll do this one.
Okay, I'll do this one.
This one doesn't smell good.
I'm pretty sure it's juicy pear, but it's not good. So I'm just
mine's not good. I think it's dead fish.
But that's fucking eat. She just ate the entire dead fish one. Alright.
Let me barf.
Okay, so we got I wanna do the blue one.
We'll do this one.
There's a blue one that's toothpaste or berry blue.
I think I'll survive booger.
Yeah, that's fine. It's toothpaste, but it's good. It tastes good. Minty.
This is long clippings.
It is?
Mm-hmm. I ate grass as a kid.
Oh, next time we got three. There's this one, and I'm going to taste this pink one, which I believe it can be Tutti Frutti or Stinky fucking Socks. No, wait, hang on.
The Satan want to join this?
Okay. Oh my god.
Berry blue. No pants. It could be just I'm really freaking gross.
That's absolutely horrific. I'm trying to get another one. Alright, we got the green ones again.
I want the green.
You want the green? This one can either be. That's not the right package. This one could either be barf or peach.
I don't like the taste of juicy pear.
It's barf. I haven't gotten any good ones yet. This is shit. Oh, we got the green ones again that could either be booger or lime or long coping.
It's a long clipping.
I see grass is good, so it doesn't really bother me.
I'm shaking up. I actually kind of like the taste of long clippings.
Delicious, my favorite kind of jelly.
All right, we got these ones.
I want to try the pink one.
You want to try the pink one? This one could either be barf or peach, I believe, or strawberry.
I'm so scared.
What is it?
It tastes like my dad's feet. Smell.
And you said it tastes like the smell of her dad's feet. This one was caramel corn. But I really liked that one.
It tastes so bad!
We got the dead fish or strawberry banana ones.
Lord, if you're real.
It's dead fish.
I got caramel.
You're lucky.
Dead fish isn't that bad.
Okay. This one could either be buttered popcorn or moldy cheese, and hers could either be, I think barf or peach. It's moldy fucking cheese. It was moldy cheese. Just a quick zoom in on Kayla's face right now. Look at him. Look at
the
viewers. Alright, I'm gonna zoom back out. Oh, that's in. Okay.
I still look like the camo.
Oh. We're gonna do this one more time. I'm gonna shake it again.
Stinky feet made its comeback.
Stinky feet made its comeback. Alright, we've got two different ones. I'm gonna try the pink and green one.
It's like the worst one. These are
Sticky Stacks or Tutti Frutti. I'm gonna try it.
I'm scared. No! No! Who let Satan make jelly beans?
This is Tutti Frutti, but it's not good. I'm not a jelly bean person, unless they're nerds jelly beans. I should get a P.O. box so everybody can send me. Okay, I need to adjust this camera.
Are we gonna need mouthwash after this?
I think we're gonna need something.
It's sticky feet is literally.
Okay, so we've got one spoiled milk or coconut and then one toothpaste or berry blue. I'm taking the coconut one.
Oh no, toothpaste.
That was the most disgusting thing I've ever put in my fucking mouth.
Sure about that?
Yes, I'm sure. That was spoiled milk. And I literally...
I got toothpaste, but I don't see how toothpaste is a bad flavor because toothpaste normally comes like a mint.
Yeah, it tastes like minty.
It's minty. It's like, ooh, yeah, it's a piece of gum.
Yeah,
pretty how much. How awful.
Yeah, it's like...
I think the berry blue tastes worse.
Oh, we got these two. I think we've gotten... Okay, I'm gonna put these aside because we've already tried these. I'm trying to get ones that we haven't tried yet. Oh, we've got a brown one here. I'll try the brown if you try the
white. Have fun with your dog food.
I'm gonna try the brown one. It could either be chocolate pudding or dog food.
This smells like cheese.
It's dog food. Is it gross? Are you okay?
I'm not a cheese person. And
that was spoiled milk.
Oh, honey, at that point in time, it's cheese.
It's cheese. I'm gonna shake it up more. And then do it again. Oh, I'm sorry.
Your dog's gonna die now.
Okay, so you're gonna try brown one this time.
I don't wanna.
The dog food's not that bad. It tastes like gravy.
I don't like gravy.
I don't like gravy. Okay, so this one could either be just a pair of long clippings. Booger or lime.
They need to make their colors up.
It's juicy pear, but it's not good.
You know what's bad when the good flavors don't taste good and the awful flavors taste like Satan's asshole.
Satan's asshole. Take it up one more time. Oh, we got another brown one. Oh. I'm going to try the brown one. Do you want to try that one?
This
one
looks like a blood vessel.
That one could either be peach or barf. Dog food.
Barf. I'm gonna about to.
Oh my god. That's horrible.
I didn't ask for this. Except I kinda did.
I think we've tried every flavor.
Yeah. Also, you could just take these right out of the package and put them in your kid's Easter basket.
I think what I want to do is, like, detach. I can't... Ooh! We got two. I'm not going to try them. Because I think we've tried every flavor. I got butter popcorn and caramel corn. I got a couple of good ones, so it's not all bad.
The taste lingers. That's a good taste. Yeah. No, the bad taste lingers.
Yeah, the bad tastes are the ones that linger. The good ones go away. So it's like, it's not good. Don't buy this unless you want to fuck up yourself. Like,
well, I mean, like, it's supposed to be a game.
It's meant to be like a party game, but like, that's gross.
Contains weird and wild flavors. No.
That's nasty. Okay.
This isn't weird. This isn't wild.
I'm dipping into the Wonder Ball again.
Weird and wild is like, pistachio or like, Gushers or some freaking flavor that nobody really wants. But this is like, you know, I know like kids love chocolate flavored jelly beans, but what if you made a dog shit flavored one?
Dog shit.
And I'm still going back to the toothpaste one. It's the best one you can get after you get a nasty one because it mints out everything.
Yeah. It kind of like cleanses your palate almost.
I do really like the caramel popcorn
one. Yeah, I like that one. Yeah. So, I guess that's the end of the video then.
Yeah. I'm never going to come back.
Thank you guys so much for watching. If you're new, make sure you subscribe to my channel before you leave. And drop me a like, give me a comment, see what you want me to do next. It could be a beauty related video. It could
still
be...
tastes like the freaking pops. I'm sorry.
It could be Kayla coming back and us. She's been in a video before. I don't know if I ever posted it. Yes, I did post it.
Yeah. Well, I like half of it.
I sped it up. It was the client makeup video. That was her that I was doing it on. So, yeah, make sure you subscribe before you leave. I'll leave Kayla's, socials in the description box.
That's what's called, Stuffy. Stuffy. I have a Tumblr, that's it.
You have a Tumblr? And I'll leave your Tumblr in there.
Please give me more followers, because all I have right now is porn blogs, and I didn't ask for it.
Porn blogs?
They do, they follow you. It's like, yeah.
Okay, so don't buy this. I love you guys. I will see you.
I don't know
yet. In my next video. I don't know when this is going up, so I'm not going to say if it's Monday or Friday.
Really?
My mouth tastes like actual poop. All right. Bye.